Now that you can remove your hats and stand if you're able, we'll have our national anthem sing, sung by